Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to resize your Premiere Pro window if the little red and green buttons up in the upper right are out of reach. And this might be something that happens if you unplug your MacBook from an external monitor. This could happen. And I'll show you two ways to do this in case one of them doesn't work for you. All right, let's get started. All right, so the fastest way that I know to solve this problem is to hold your option button and double click down here on a corner. That solved it for me right off the bat. Okay, but what if that didn't solve it for you? The next thing to try is to hold shift and click and drag on the edge of the window. You can hold option too to resize the other side at the same time. And hopefully you'll be seeing something like this. So I hope this has fixed it for you. Please let me know which one solved it for you by adding a comment under the video. All right, if you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you in a couple days with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.